Welcome students, let us discuss a question from the topic probability. This question has been taken from NCERT book of standard 12. Here question is, determine probability of E condition to F when two coins are tossed once, where two events are here. Event E contains the elements having tail appears on one coin, and event F is having one coin shows head. Okay, so what will be sample space here? When two coins are tossed together, this will be HH, HT, PH and TT. So here NS, number of elements in this sample space is 4. And right here event E, what will be elements here? Tail appears on one coin. So these are the cases when tail appears on one coin. These are HT and TH. So NE is equal to here 2. And event F consists of elements where one coin shows head. Only one coin shows head. So these are two cases. Fine, there is difference in these two. Tail appears on one coin. This is event E. So you see tail is appearing here on any one of these two coins. And F, one coin shows head. Okay, only one coin shows head. So this will be again same elements HT and TH. So therefore here NF is also 2. Fine. So what will be the value of probability of F? Probability of F will be NF divided by NS, and this is equal to 2 by 8. This is equal to 1 by 4. Okay, so let us find here probability of E condition to F. The formula is probability of E intersection F divided by probability of F. So we need to find out here E intersection F first. So E intersection F, all the two elements are available here. All the two elements. So this is HT and TH. Therefore N E intersection F is equal to 2, and therefore probability of E intersection F is equal to 2 by 8, and this is equal to 1 by 4. Correct. So now you can put here value probability of E intersection F. This is 1 by 4 and probability of F is also 1 by 4. So this is equal to 1. So this is the value of probability of E condition to F. This is equal to 1. This is the answer. Correct. So students, hope you are understanding these solutions very well. And remain in touch with these videos. We have to see some more important questions. And please share these videos with your friends also. They could also get benefit of it. And if you are really enjoying learning mathematics here, your likes are most welcome. And if you have any difficulty, any doubt, or want to give any suggestion, please write in the comment box. So thank you very much for watching this video. Wish you all the best.